Well, we left the beach. I think Ari's a little upset about that.
I don't like turning my back on water.
We didn't get fish tacos. We went to a place called Fishtails, and they didn't have fish tacos on the menu. And I was pretty disappointed. But we've moved on.
Tell them about your flounder.
Oh, yeah, the flounder was terrible, too. We've moved on from Galveston and terrible seafood. We're in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, if you can't tell, on the campus of LSU outside Tiger Stadium as we continue our trek through the South, asking the fine folks down here what they think of Ohio State, writing some stories on the Buckeyes and on recruiting along the way. Not a ton of reporting for us today on Saturday, basically just driving from Texas to Louisiana with a short pit stop at a casino in Lake Charles where Ari did okay and I won't be eating for the next few days. But Ari, tell the fine folks what they can expect on Cleveland.com on Sunday.
Well, we have a ton of reporting that we did in Texas the last half of the last week that we're going to be going to the hotel and writing. We went to DeSoto High School. I did drop in a recruiting update on a younger kid named Kadarian Nixon, who's kind of like Dontre Wilson, and that's the same high school. So if you missed that, go and read that. And I'm probably going to put together a big profile of like where Dontre came from so we can put in perspective of what it's like to play high school football in Texas. I think we got a lot of good stuff. And, you know, Bill's got a little surprise for you, too.
Yeah, we kind of teased it when we shot the video in Galveston, but I did stop in on Andrew Lux High School. Talked a bit with their coach there about Jim Harbaugh and the way he recruits and how he was able to get Andrew Luck to leave Texas for Stanford and what that means for Harbaugh at Michigan. So look for that later on Sunday as well. We're going to continue this trip for the next couple days, Louisiana for a bit, and then on to Alabama, Georgia, Tennessee, other places, and then finally back to Ohio sometime next weekend. Thanks, as always, for following along with us. We hope you're enjoying all of our coverage, all of our antics and our videos. Sorry we're not in front of a beach. We're sad about it, too. Keep it tuned in to Cleveland.com as we keep giving you coverage on this trip. For Ari, I'm Bill. Thanks for watching.